Travel with me, I'll show you the mountain, where there is treasure for those who wait. Here we find students, lovers of history, researchers working to recreate. They are unearthing stories and music that generations ago were heard. Lost scrolls and volumes just rediscovered, that's where these riches have been interred. Layer by layer, freeing these memories, leaving no stone and no source unturned. Soon you'll perform this piece, so prepare to be as authentic as what you've learned. Plant your feet in the earth and stand. Take a breath, be still and strong. Look each listener in the eye. Your connection is through your song. Craft and polish each note, each word. Time is short and the work is hard. Wield your voice and embrace your truth. They're the instruments of a bard. These are the instruments of a bard. Travel with me, I'll show you the valley. Bustling towns, busy streets and shops. Over the din now, do we hear music? For a few minutes the traffic stops. Here we find minstrels making their own songs. This one has never been heard before. People are tapping, singing along now. Spirits are lifted and yearn for more. Artisans are they, tirelessly working, weaving new tunes and new tales to share. Now after months of honing your spellcraft, here's how you cast it upon the air. Plant your feet in the earth and stand. Take a breath, be still and strong. Look each listener in the eye. Your connection is through your song. Craft and polish each note, each word. Time is short and the work is hard. Wield your voice and embrace your truth. They're the instruments of a bard. These are the instruments of a bard. Some in the valley claim that the scholars want the new songs to be heard no more. Some on the mountain say the new writers have no regard for what came before. I love researching lore on the mountain, yet in the valley there's work that's true. All of the beauty here in the archives, there was a time it was fresh and new. Which legacy then will you align with? How will you study and spend your days? Maybe you have a foot in each world, so what do you do when you're pulled both ways? Plant your feet in the earth and stand. Take a breath, be still and strong. Look each listener in the eye. Your connection is through your song. Craft and polish each note, each word. Time is short and the work is hard. Wield your voice and embrace your truth. They're the instruments of a bard. They're the instruments of a bard. All these are instruments of a bard.